chicken. It's cooked already. All I'm doing is covering it in a bit of flour. Hot oil, and I'm laying it very slowly into there. As you can see, it's already bubbling. So because you're not cooking the chicken, because it's already cooked, you don't need to do a long time. It takes a minute to cook the batter. Crunchy. That's how you cook batter.